see what we've got. Oh my.
Oh, that was a new bag too.
Yep. Alright YouTube, this is Miles with Advanced Cleaning Systems. Thank you for watching another video. Today we'll be cleaning 6 bedrooms, living room, dining room, stairs, and that's it. But I'm probably going to be breaking this up into a couple videos. Let me go ahead and show you the carpets. I have my little brother with me. He's 13. Say hey, Cammie.
Hey.
But we're going to go ahead and show you the carpets before we get started. Fresh bag. We're gonna lift these up.
Alright.
So the first video, as you know, will be the vacuum video. Show you how much dry soil there is on these carpets. And we'll be showing you how we can transform the look of these. Now they have lots of stains and paint and slime all over the carpets. We can't guarantee that we'll get everyone out, but we will try our best. Let's go downstairs. I don't know if I showed him this room. This light doesn't work. These are the stairs. They haven't moved everything out yet, but we're working up top and coming down, so this will all be cleared. But alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the vacuum upstairs. Go ahead and get that sealer door up. Bring in the spotting bag when you come. Take off the rest of my hose and then my cord. Thank you. install. I'm so weird about what my hands touch. That's why I'm always wearing gloves. I'm gonna be taking my orange hose, my vacuum hose, my truck mount, sucking the edges up, because it's gonna take way too long trying to do it with this vacuum right now. It's on air the wall, so it'll be a lot easier. Back in the top half. I'm gonna vacuum this top half and then I let my little brother take over for downstairs when they get it ready. But we're gonna work on this top half first and work our way down. About the edges, I get it with the orange hose. It's too much. Look, you're working too hard. Look.
not that hard. You're working against it. You gotta be kind of like with the wand, you know? You can't be, you gotta do it smooth. You gotta be at an angle. I just make it look this easy. Huh? I just make it look this easy. Wow, this room looks different already. See how matted down it is right here in the hallway? It's hard to push it on there almost. Get those, like, if there's any metal pieces or anything, in that living room right there. Finish up this vacuum. I might keep recording. How long has it been? 18 minutes. Well, what I'll do is just post these videos as separate ones, but they're all gonna be vlogs. But Cayman, he's gonna bring in the water hose so that we can get started with our pre-treatment.
We've already vacuumed these rooms.
Once we get started with pre-treatment, we are going to let it dwell, and we're going to agitate with our CRB. I don't know what color brushes I'm thinking about using. I was thinking about the black ones, but really, we can do the blue ones. I mean, I'm relying on my agitation and chemistry. I'm not going to have my pressure up too much high. Want to be soaking wet for a long time. Stuck my vacuum right there. That's it, yeah. Put it right here. I thought that was it, but I guess not. We have saved best for last. About to go ahead and start on this living room with the pre-vacuum. I've already did upstairs. I didn't do the stairs. I'm gonna do that with the vacuum hose off the truck mount. Cayman is starting up the van. Let's see if he can get it. Oh, he did. Well, let's go ahead and get this one on the road. I've already went and picked up mostly all the big stuff. I can see. Turn the water pressure on.
Was it pump?
Both of them. Thank you. friends here are being. Sorry, you guys. I thought I had it facing the camera. I mean, the back door. Put it on the corner because we'll suck it up. Put it on like a corner or something because we'll suck it up. Or put it up there. You see these pins right here? You see those pins? picked up files, but it's taken in that room. Taken in that room. Carpets, we're going to be using our BioSpray 08, made by Soap Edit. That is our go-to formula for residential. Especially on something like this. It has the laminin in it, so it helps cut the green. You'll see it in a lot of traffic areas coming out of the kitchen. We also have our citrus boosters if we need them. So we have all the tools we need to produce the best results we can. And also the right techniques. I wonder how full this bag is. See what we've got. Oh my.
Oh, that was a new bag too.
Yep. More holders. What?
God.
What? This thing is full. Look at that.
They should show them there.
Nah, they know it was a lot of stuff on there.
But gosh.
Yeah, that's surprising, ain't it? Yeah. I knew all this kind of stuff would be in there, but all this dust looking stuff is what's in the carpet. It's pulling it out. Well, this vacuum has surprised me once again, you guys. So far, so good. We're going to keep it moving. We're going to go ahead and pre-treat these carpets upstairs and run the CRB on it. And that'll be a separate video. So, thank you for watching this one. If you want to see some more awesomeness, you go ahead and watch the next one.